out of the mouth of two or three witnesses. Matthew chapter 1 verse 20, the Bible reads, it says, but while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for thou